Agent Reber was trapped in Ashman's spiked room. How could he get out?
How could he?
Wait, Agent Reber had an idea. He would fly out there and get Ashman back.
He strapped on his super awesome jetpack and flew the hell out of there.
He snuck up on Ashman. He gave him a super wedgie and his head exploded. He saved the world and got laid.
The end.
Like I should.